Hi, my name is Katya Khramtsova, and I'm a research assistant in Dr. Eileen Dolan's lab at the University of Chicago. And I completed doctoral training also here at the university. In broader terms, my work is focused on understanding how a person's genetic background determines their response to drugs, and this is known as pharmacogenomics. Having an understanding and being able to predict the individuals who can have a good response to a drug or can develop a side effect is the main goal of pharmacogenomics. And in the future, this can help physicians to better prescribe medications and give the people the drugs that they know will work based on their genetic background. And for those who might have a side effect, not to give them that drug and maybe give them something else. Originally, I'm from Russia, I come from a family of researchers and healthcare providers, and so when I was a kid, I would visit them at work and was fascinated with what they do. I got to see how tissues are prepared after surgery for diagnostics, and I got to play with a microscope and see slides and different types of tissue, normal tissue and pathological tissues. And then when I was 11, my parents moved to United States, to Chicago, because there were more opportunities for their training and also better opportunities for education for my brother and me. And when I went on to college, to University of Illinois at Chicago, I decided to study biology and anthropology. And at that time, I did research. And from that experience, I decided to go to grad school and continue learning more about science. So for me, something that's exciting and makes me want to do this every day is the ability to learn new things. And over the course of my PhD training, I acquired some skill sets that are enabling me to now go and work on any topic that I want to. So basically, I have the skills to ask a question and then try to find methods to solve it. So, and if I don't know something, I'm able to pick it up or find a new method or develop a new method if one doesn't exist. And the most exciting part is either trying something new or developing something new to answer the bigger question that the lab has or you personally have. So I'm hoping that my research leads to some progress in the field of medicine. So hopefully with the work that I'm doing now in pharmacogenomics, I'm hoping that this can lead to a better treatment and more personalized medicine for individuals. So we're trying to understand the genetic variants that can lead to some certain phenotypes, so for example, developing a neuropathy. So I would hope that we're able to find some variants or create knowledge about this area that in the future, patients who are being treated with anti-cancer drugs will no longer develop neuropathy, or we will know which drugs will work for certain individuals and will not work for others. Career in biomedical research is very rewarding, and personally, you can learn a lot from it, and I like it a lot. That's why I come here every day and do what I would do. And I think the advice that I would give is to explore various fields. So be able to work on projects that are interdisciplinary, because this can expose you to people in different fields, and you will be able to learn about other fields. And so expand your horizons, basically, and don't be afraid to try things that you don't know about or things that seem complicated. So some people say, I'm not good with math or I'm not good with chemistry, so I'm not even going to try it. And I would say, try it anyways. You might fail once or twice, but it's still, you may learn something in that process.